survivors behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go.
And we are off to qualification match number 55. There it is, the Doofenshmirtzenator scores a game piece, swings back out, looks to score another one. Uh-oh, it stays in this time, and then they look to dock and engage. Meanwhile, 1339 with an equally impressive autonomous has docked and engaged and scored a game piece as well. 1339, the first robot into the midfield off of the charge stations, has grabbed a cube and is over to their alliance zone, scoring high. Meanwhile, back on the other side, the Doofenshmirtzenator, Beast Robotics' robot, has scored a cube into the low node of their grid. Just as fast, 1339, whoa, is way back over at their loading zone, grabs a cone from their substation human player, and boom, is back in the community. 2408, Shrapnel Surgeons are over here in their community, figuring out which of these three cubes by them they want to grab first. Oh man, just as things were getting started in this one, we have a robot that is tipped. Seems a high speed collision has occurred, and they are toppled. 1288 is the robot that is tipped over on the field. We have a team currently on the blue side of the field who is 67-44 for blue with a cone in tow to their community. We have 70 seconds left in this match. Tightly contested, scores 52 now to 46 for the Blue Alliance. The Doofenshmirtzenator, Beast Robotics' robot, zooms on over near the Red Alliance community, crosses their charge station, and looks at to figure out where they can place this cube. Back over on the red side of the field, woo, goes Angelbotics, zooming in to place a cone, and also make sure it sticks past the red line so it scores, creating a link for their alliance. Taking a look now at where we are for cooperation grid, we have 4 items scored for blue, and we have 3 for red. This means 4 links apiece gets you a ranking point at the end of this one. If you heard the whistle, you know that we are under 30 seconds, actually 15 left. Angelbotics is docked and engaged on their charging station. 2 robots, the Doofenshmirtzenator from Beast, and also their alliance partner 6744 docked and engaged with a robot parked as well for their alliance. Clock hits 0, score is 66-62 favoring the Blue Alliance, but as you all know,
takes it! 88-86, 4-point differential. Look at how similar these scores are. The difference is very, very close. It looks like there were 2 penalties that the Blue Alliance is able to reap from and gain 10 points off of that made the difference.